So the new Batman movie just came out, and I think they made a mistake. You see, I'm the real
Batman. Manuel, you're not Batman.
I have the height, the skills, and the looks. This city even recognizes me as the real Batman.
You guys, it's Batman!
But no matter how much I hate DC for not casting me,
I feel like two tickets.
But I'm still gonna watch her movie. I'm gonna give them a chance, unlike they did to me. And after 3 hours of watching this fake Batman on the screen,
it's pretty good.